Good morning all. Today I'm going to give you some questions as an assignment, and all of you have to do in your classwork registers. So assignment of lesson 3, that is human reproduction. Question number one is write the function of the following. Number one, corpus luteum, acrosome and fimbri. So in this you have to write at least one function of the following three. Question number two, what are the major components of spinal plasma? Question number three, name the hormones involved in the regulation of spermatogenesis. You all know what is spermatogenesis. In this case, you have to mention the role of hormones. So next question is, differentiate the following. Number one, spermatogenesis and oogenesis. Number B, tertiary and Graafian follicle. Next, vas deferens and vasa efferentia. So write at least 4 points of difference between these two. So next question is, explain the different events of menstrual cycle. You all know the menstrual cycle is also called reproductive cycle. So you have to write the different events, all the different phases. Then question number 6, what is parturition? Which hormones are involved in this process? You have to define it and mention the role of hormones. Then next, I have drawn certain diagrams. These are four diagrams, and you have to identify each of these diagram, and then you have to label the parts also. So today we have done the assignments of chapter 3.